A playground that was designed for New York is instead thrilling children in central Queensland. The installation is part of a $16 million makeover of a park that was destroyed by Cyclone Marcia.
It was destined for the Big Apple, but this 9-metre tall jungle gym has been constructed in the beef capital instead. It's just one feature of Rockhampton's Kershaw Gardens, which were reopened by the Premier today after being destroyed in 2015.
So I think our job is complete when our young boys and girls are giving the play equipment 10 out of 10.
Kershaw Gardens' history is one of transformation. The site started out as a local tip, but became one of the most impressive collections of native plants in the country. Former Rockhampton councillor Tom Wyatt led the charge, converting the eyesore to a beautiful garden in 1988.
I don't know how to describe it actually, but it certainly gave me a great means of satisfaction, and especially the men who worked with me.
But 3 years ago, Cyclone Marcia tore through the city and the army had to be called in.
It wasn't just about clean up the debris and move on, because in reality things like syringes and medical waste were churned up to the surface.
Now Kershaw Gardens is back, and many say better than ever. The massive restoration project cost $16 million, with each level of government making a contribution.
It is set to become, I call it, the best play space in Queensland. Others can challenge.
There's also a special tribute to the driving force behind the original garden.
It's very humbling, isn't it? And I've got 12 grandchildren to keep me on the straight and narrow, because I'll be here every weekend, I'd say, playing on this playground.
30 years since it first flourished, Kershaw Gardens blooms again. Amy McCosker, ABC News, Rockhampton.